Two Forks Tower.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine. Then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you're probably just rebelling against a mom who wishes you had given her grandkids, by the sound of your voice, at least 15 years ago. You come out here and it really grinds her gears and you love it. Can I sleep now?
Well, she also says I fuck immature men, but in my defense, who wouldn't want a 28-year-old with ambition and energy and some fire in his belly in bed?
Me, I'm going now.
Just a second, now it's my turn.
Okay, good night, bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but maybe you just really like trees. Maybe it's a borderline fetish, a tree fetish.
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job. Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight. Do you think you can handle that?
Kick the shit out of him sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Thank you.
So are there a lot of these out in the woods?
Yeah, we got them all over the Shoshone. They saved us a lot of back and forth from the trailhead. Don't take all the good stuff.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, there's a tree out here that's been ripped to hell.
And?
Don't you think that's, you know, like, disconcerting?
Henry, there are 500-pound grizzly bears out here. They sharpen their claws on trees.
We don't have grizzlies in Colorado. People killed them a long time ago.
Well, in the thoroughfare, they hunt people, they kill people, they bury their bodies, and then come back weeks later to eat them because they prefer rotten meat. People just disappear.
Don't you think that's disconcerting?
No, Henry, that's life.
Christ, lady. No, no, no! Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Wow, there's a big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
Yeah, makes for good camping. There used to be a group of guys who would boulder out there a couple times a year.
What happened to them?
Dunno. Just stopped coming out.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm not the maid. They left their packs tied up here.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out. Oh shit, ferret or Irish.
they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are, panties?
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12?
There's a... Ooh.
Yes?
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on, I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know...
Two?
Yeah.
I know this will be tough for you, but try to pick your tongue up off the ground and do your job.
Okay. I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Oh boy, enjoy dealing with that.
Full stereo!
Whoa, hey, put that down. Seriously, it was expensive.
Fucking cool it with the fireworks.
Please just put it down. We won't light anymore.
This guy's creepy, Chelsea.
You probably have a tiny dick.
Chelsea?
I know you guys are setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
How?
Look, I'm sorry for bothering you. Can you just knock it off, please?
Yeah, you should be. This is a free country, and we should be free to do whatever we want.
And free from any peeping Tom.
I said sorry.
Oh my God, is that what you are? Mark me out.
Ew. Can we just get out of here?
Ew, totally. You're gross.